Richards again. A shot stop by Niemi. The rebound. They score! Carter whacks at it out in front. We're tied.
Drew Doughty wanted to shoot. He had his head up and thought maybe he couldn't get it. Here's a chance for San Jose to clear it. Couture can't clear it. And now it turns into this. Drew Doughty to the side. The shot. And then the opportunity, and Brown ends up putting it in. Carter was there. Brown was there. Brown ends up getting his stick on the puck right there. Big bodies in front. But a lot of this had to do with the Sharks having a chance to clear it. They couldn't. San Jose remains on the power play.
Off Carter, off Brown, and in.
Or pardon me, LA stays on the power play.
Vlasic has 1:08 left in it. To Foley, to the outside of Stewart. Kicked out, they score!
What a turn of events. Keep an eye on the rookie Cipolli. Look at the moves. He gets the shot off. Rebound. Lewis is there. Lewis coming from the other side has a stick on the ice. But Cipolli has been a major player in this game tonight. Gets the shot from a bad angle. It's almost like a pass that goes off the pads of the goaltender.